Hey, we are back with some Fable today. Let me get my name adjusted there so it's not in the way. There we go. Let's see if I remember what we were doing. What we had planned, all of that fun stuff. To donate. Okay, so there's the main quest. There's the donating thing. Yeah, I don't care about any of that. So we're gonna go to there. Awesome. And then we just kind of see if we can get I think it's Bower Stone. Prison Path. That looks right. Gimlet Woods. Can I? I see Giblet Woods there. Cool. I would love
you have yourself a nice day.
Some potions. There's a flask on that one. Hey, buddy, you sell things? Spy. How many do I have? 13 of those. I don't care. Thank you for the drinks. We shall head on out. Let's roll. I didn't remember my abilities. I'm like, what's what? Let's look over here. I found meat. And an apple, apparently. Fun things? Nope. Oh, I need a new helmet. And by new helmet, I mean a helmet that's better than the non-existent helmet I have. Money I got. There's something in there. Could have sworn I saw something in here. No bows for you. It's a boom boom barrel. I don't want to hit that. How did you block me from behind? Like, every game I've ever played tells me that that's impossible. Come on, get him, get him. There we go. Off to Headsmon Hill. Ooh, a treasure chest. That's where it came from.
The graveyard gates are locked. That miserable sod in there won't open them. No point me staying here if I can't get in. That gravekeeper's a total git.
Well?
Oh, this is stupid. The gates are locked. I wouldn't bother if I were you. The gravekeeper won't open them. He just sits in his hut talking to that weird friend of his. Ugh, I've had enough. I'm off.
Why are y'all here? Make sure I get this.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah, I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry. I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it, eh? Hmm? You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go. Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Okay.
Look, the undead are rising again. I told you.
He doesn't have it.
Ouch! I'm trying to help you.
Nothing down there. What are you looking for?
What are you looking for?
I'm sure that crypt was empty.
Oh. make sure I got everything. Yeah, calm down. That must be it. That's fine. So we've put...
The sword can be found beneath the ground. If you are brave, try the horned grave.
Horned grave. These swords. Grave, if I ever say one. Okay. Oh, there's a dig sign. I looked in the wrong spot. That. Still not it. It's fine. Oh, silver key. Master sword. Hmm.
is above the fire.
Above the fire. Probably above the fireplace. First off, I want that. Oh. Oh, y'all got out. And that couple wanted in the grave. In the graveyard? Why? Why? Y'all be crazy.
So, you helped the Old One recover his armor. I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
Why do I look so old? Yeah, why does my character look old?
Yeah,
Chest. Loot, loot, loot. Meh. So it looks like a tiered, like, gladiator system. Don't leave the circle. Stone hand. Yes.
You've received a new quest card. Check the guild for more quests.
Okay, we're just gonna keep going. Annoying that they keep popping up. There's no. I haven't seen an end to them. Oh. some good. Get past exploding mushrooms and a pixie. I'm just happy they're not undead. Like, things are just keep coming back.
What the hell? Get him!
I blocked. That's how I got down here. Thank you. dead ends. There might be something good down here.
Oh no, you don't! No! Wait.
Bloody hero!
Okay. Oh, you're still alive. Not anymore. No, we go that way. Wow.
How'd you get down here?
Damn, right at the left guy. We walked over undead defense. It's not fantastic. Look at all the loot. Katana, I think that's what I'm using, to be honest. It is. So it doesn't matter. Go through and see what's behind door number one. Cutscene.
I told you. Touch me again, and I'll wring your neck. Wait. I know you. No, it's a trick. You're not my son. The bastard's playing with my head. But it really is you, isn't it? What the hell were you thinking coming here? Don't you see he'll take us both? Never mind. We've got to get out of here. Get this damn cage open. We aren't safe yet. It's not far now, but we must hurry.
She doesn't have a health bar.
I see you, Fundraiser.
Thank you.
like to leave without saying goodbye.
Bastard!
This child of yours is quite the hero, dear Scarlet. Did you know he's being crowned arena champion? You would have been so proud of him. It must run in the family. That and getting locked up in one of my charming little cells.
You disgusting freak. Let him go. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I think you'll find he knows a great deal. You see, the arena seal I gave him has been showing me his every movement. It has been most entertaining. Digging up graves, saving old fools, meeting with that crazy sister of his.
Teresa?
Yes, it appears your darling little daughter is alive too. She's told him all about the sword, and that wretched bloodline of yours. And now, my sweet, you're going to tell me where the key is.
Squeaky, squeaky. Oh, that's what I hear from them.
You just get yourself nice and comfortable there. We'll be back to get you and the other scum later. Then, we'll have a bit of fun. He'll enjoy it, won't he, Tibbs?
Go to hell, pig.
Temper, Tibbs, temper. You should keep all that energy for later. You'll need it then. Oh, and don't try any of that funny will stuff. It won't work in here. The boss made sure of that.
Hey, you. In the cell, next year. I guess you're the one they've been hot cloakering all this time. I could hear you squealing all the way down here, mate. Nothing to be ashamed of. I know their pain. Wait a minute, I know who you are. You're that gladiator, aren't you? Beat the arena and let the big prize go to save Pretty Little Whisper, didn't you? Don't get your tongue in here often. What'd you do? Kill a mare? Slice up some pigs? Good for nothing. Bet the warden can't believe his damn luck. It's his birthday today, you know. The vicious bastard. Every year, he has us dragged out of our cells, shows us a little sunshine so we know what we're missing, and sticks us back in. Doesn't do it out of the kindness of his heart, either. They race us round the courtyard and take bets on who'll win. Then the winner gets a trip to the warden's office and, well, what goes on in there is too cruel to mention. Still, at least you get a good look at his place. And there's more than books and furniture in there.
Okay. I think that'll be it for today. I think we will break out of jail next time.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out.
With that, I am off for the day. And y'all take it easy and have a good one.